What's the worst thing that could happen?
Worst things happen, the world is going to lose the Ceylon tea.
We don't know what will happen in the future. We have food to eat today, but we don't know about tomorrow.
It's hard to live right now. This month we manage, but we don't know about the next.
The tea planters' problems began when the government banned the use of chemical fertilisers almost overnight. The decision has decimated agricultural production, bankrupted the country, and led to massive unrest.